Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful.